A midweek wintry mix may only be a preview to a bigger storm. The change is headed our way.
Plus, the Valentine's Day scam that's preying on your love for our troops. And a harassment case involving a local sheriff's office gets the attention of the feds. The latest in our ABC2 investigation after Castle.